17 is a very nice par 3 towards the end of the round. It's a medium to long iron. Especially when the pin is on the right side, the water really comes into play and it's a very difficult hole. If, with the pin on the left, you still gotta hit a good shot. Otherwise, you need to make an up and down mostly from the bunker.